Welcome to Banana Island. Banana Island is an artificial island off the foreshore of Ikoyi. Secluded by design, it annexes the upscale neighborhood. It is a beautiful small island, eponymously titled after the shape of a banana. I'm going to be taking you on a virtual tour of this island to better understand its houses, offices, streets, and geography. The first thing you notice at the entrance of Banana is the tight security. Office spaces. There is a mixed development section of Banana Island that contains residential apartments and office complexes. Apparently, the headquarters of Airtel Nigeria is domiciled here in this building. Other companies are said to share this building complex as well. It's in proximity to another office complex, the Lake Point Towers. The Lake Point Twin Towers. The Lake Point Towers is a two-tower office development located along 4th Avenue in Banana Island. Both towers deliver a circa 14,000 square meters of grade A office space, which includes a rooftop garden replete with the views of the Lagos Lagoon. Behind these two office complexes, you have the Giuliano de Medici, probably one of the most recent and impressive residential architectural edifices in Banana. Inspired by Giuliano de Medici, the Giuliano has 8 5-bedroom luxury terrace apartments and 2 penthouses. It also has a 3-car garage, a cinema, and a general pool. Davido bought a unit in 2020. Echina Courts. This is a typical apartment setting consisting of several apartment units, 2, 3, and 4 bedrooms. But there is nothing typical about the architecture. Echina Court consists of several distinct units, each contributing to an elegant whole. It is among the most desirable properties on the market, with its various apartments offering stunning views of the beautifully landscaped garden area. Echina Court adds a new dimension to the architectural story of this area, almost a hint of Victorian architecture of 14th century France. A spirit of traditional craftsmanship is evident in every detail. It has a common pool area behind that can be used for chilling or for pool parties. Apartments here go anywhere from 19 million naira to 24 million naira per annum. We've been seeing apartment-style buildings. Next, let's see how a fully detached building looks like. This is a typical fully detached mansion in Banana Island. As usual, it is an interlocked compound with a beautiful backyard. It is a two-storied building, and of course, it comes with a pool. Let me just tell you something about a Banana Island luxury home. You get a pool. You get a pool. Everybody gets a pool. Inside feels like a glass house. It has a beautiful terrace view, overlooking the quiet neighborhood. There is a massive room across the balcony area with high transparent see-through windows from which you can observe what's going on outside. It also has rooms with wooden panel doors and wardrobes, nice toilets, and a nice kitchen as well. This is a typical semi-detached slash fully detached hybrid building. It also has a beautiful balcony view, nice spacious rooms, beautiful flower beds out front, and a compact functional kitchen. So this is a virtual tour of the geography of Banana Island, some key spots on here. I hope with this you know a little more about your Lagos and you can navigate Banana Island more effectively. If you want to get a property in Banana, you can contact us today. If you love this video, kindly like and subscribe. We have more amazing stuff and content coming up, so stay tuned.